Stop squirming, will you? Tell me, okay, just calm down.
Interrupt a Twilight Sparkle speech. That's a death sentence, Lily.
I don't relish hurting anyone, Stephen.
Well, you can kiss the lunchbox goodbye, because that's the kind of justification our enemies use.
Is it the one you use? When you gave...
That wasn't war, and I did what I had to do.
You break the rules and become a hero. I do it and I become the enemy. That doesn't seem fair.
You are justifiably angry. You had to make terrible sacrifices.
I blew a hole through the head of the man I love. And it meant nothing. Do not speak to me of sacrifice. Return to Calmer Taj and prepare to hand over by sundown.
And if we don't?
It will be the Scarlet Witch.
Scarlet Witch.
Scarlet Witch is a being of unfathomable magic. She can rewrite reality as she chooses. It's prophesied to either rule or annihilate the cosmos.
I can't give.
Hey, I agree. On the one hand, if she... On the other hand, she did say we would never see her again. So, you know, pretty big upside. Who knows what she's been doing since she disappeared?
Probably practicing betrayal. Thinking a lot about doing harm. Reading a lot about doing harm.
So, total destruction of us. Got it.